My family has been with this bank since my father-in-law started it.
Are you a relation?
This is my son.
Neither. You can't see the uncanny resemblance, so you're implying she's under duress.
And what I want is $260,000 in cash.
Is everything okay?
When someone needs that amount of money in cash, nothing's okay.
Birth, education, intelligence.
Just do it.
21.
Talent.
Again.
Looks.
Player wins.
I've seen you be $500,000 up.
I've been up $2.5 million. You got me feeling lucky. I'm putting everything on black.
Red's been coming up all night.
You want me to pay you now?
Maybe I enjoy watching the show.
19 red.
What's wrong with you? You got brain damage?
Rough way to start the week. If you take away nothing else from my class, desiring a thing cannot make you have it.
I want to go to a restaurant.
I need you to leave.
Because I've seen you in your other life?
You owe money. Two places you shouldn't. Why do you want door number three?
It's the only way I'll get out.
I've said goodbye before to people I love.
Now, whatever did happen to Dad? Let's just deal with this gentleman who understand each other, please.
No. I need for us to treat each other like we're not gentlemen and that we're very, very stupid.
What'll they do to you if you don't pay?
Break every bone in my body?
How am I gonna get my money, Jim?
I look like a magician.
You must have thought you was magic occasionally.
If I have to pull you into an inappropriate relationship to get you out of your job, I'm ready to go.
So am I. What if I told you that I'm not a gambler? A real love, a real thing to do every day, and I'd just rather die if I don't get it. I just say that out loud.
If I give you this money and you don't pay me back, there are no rules. You understand the gravity of your situation.
I know what I have to do. All or nothing, all the money down.